Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to Technology Admirer. My name is Sovan and in this video, I am going to show you guys the top 3 best free backup apps for your Android smartphone. So the first app that I am going to show you guys is named G Cloud Backup. I like this app because its user interface is unique and it's good looking too. Using this app, you will be able to backup contacts, call log, messages, music, videos, etc. It also comes with free 1GB of cloud storage, which can be easily increased to 10GB for free, which I think is quite good for a free app. You can also enable scheduled backup if you want to, which means this app can automatically backup all your important data whenever it is scheduled to backup, so that you don't have to worry about backing up all your important data manually. Using G Cloud Backup, you can restore all your data to the current device that you are using, or you can also restore them in another device. Now the next backup app that I like the most is named My Backup. Using this app, you can backup all your important data to the SD card or the internal storage of your smartphone. Not only that, you will be able to schedule multiple automatic backups using this app, just like the G Cloud Backup. My Backup app allows you to backup most of the contents that are available on your smartphone, such as apps, music, videos, contacts, and lots more. My Backup app also supports restoring all your backup data. Now the last app that I'm going to show you guys in this video is named CM Backup. Using this app, you will be able to backup as well as restore all your important data with super fast speed. Not only that, you will get 5GB of free cloud storage with this app, which can also be increased for free if you want to do so. Like the other two backup apps, this app also can automatically backup all your important data with the feature scheduled backup. Now I would like to mention one thing, that whenever you backup any of your important data, do a backup of them with two or more apps. That way, if any of the app fail to restore your important data, then you can restore them using the other app. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching and subscribe if you want to see more videos like this.